So today's video regarding Canon PIXIMA TS5020 all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi direct setup of this printer. So this is the inbuilt Wi-Fi system of the printer, and you can use it when you don't have home or office Wi-Fi network so that you can do the wireless printing and scanning. First step is to switch on the printer. So just open this part, press the power button. So once your printer is on and the display screen is working, we go on the display screen and control panel. So in the display screen, we can see here there is a setting icon. So we just go on that and click OK. So here we see the setting option. So click OK on that. Click on the device setting. Click on the LAN setting. And here we see the wireless direct. Click OK, and the first option is wireless direct active inactive. Click on that and just switch it on. So click on and it will switch on the Wi-Fi direct of this printer. So this is the printer's inbuilt Wi-Fi system where we can connect it with any device like laptop, computer, iPhone. It says password information is included in the next screen. Is it okay to display the password information? Yes, click OK. Here we see this is the name of the printer, Direct TS5000 series, and click below. So just scroll down. Here we see the password. So next step is to go to your device. For example, I have iPhone here, and open the Wi-Fi setting. The Wi-Fi, look for the printer's that name. That is Direct TS5000 series. It will ask the password. Now enter the password as it was displayed on the screen and click on the join button. Here we see it says Direct is connected. So you can see this is connected with the printer's Wi-Fi. Now go and open the Canon Print app. And it says, do you want to search for available printers? So click yes. Here we can see it says you are all set. Now choose your favorite photo and try it out. Let's see. So just click on cancel, and here we see Canon TS5000 series printer. In case in this screen you click on no, then you will see this blank screen plus a printer button. So if you can click on the add printer button on the next screen, it will On the next screen, it will show up the name of the printer, as you can see here. So once you click on that, it will add the printer again. So you will get this screen again. So click cancel. So you can do the wireless printing and scanning from here. You can see the scan option, and you can select any document or photo you want to print. For example, I'm going to show you the scan. So click on the scan button. Open the top scanner lid and place the page facing downwards on the left hand side corner. In the app, click scan button. Here we can see, so scan has been transferred successfully. You can see that is the page here. And if you want, you can load more documents as it says to continue scanning and save it as a single PDF file. And here if you want, you can save it. For example, this is the location. You can use it as a PDF. So on the next screen, we can just save it, save to files, and click on the save button. We can go back, and overall I can say the Wi-Fi direct of this printer is really good. It's fast, as we can see it has connected quickly, and we can use it for the wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.